Hey, Monday, January 9th, 2012. I'm gonna get my hair cut today.
You want to put your glasses on and take a look?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Is that much better?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, you look beautiful. The bangs right here, you have a colic. That's why they come up like that.
Yeah.
Somebody says, Zipster always comes like a tiger.
Every confidence this man will succeed. have to admit you're taking an enormous risk. There's so many intricate moving parts to this plan that have to fit together just so.
They will all fall into place because they must, right?
Victor, I know more than most how much this company means to you. Are you?
Yeah. It's 2:15. I already took a shit earlier, but now I feel like I have too much gas in me or something. I don't want to have weird dreams like I did. Oh, and it's 45 minutes later because the last clip I did was at 1:30.
I hope you know what you're doing.
I'm about 78% sure. Are you paying attention?
You meant to go to CBS tonight. This fall.
Hey. It's like 11:35 p.m. I'll be going to bed pretty soon, but I'm going to just watch a little bit of Buffy, and I'll go back to it in the morning, like when I wake. And you know what? This cookie is haunting me. I got it at Noodles and Company. Oh. And I did not eat it yet because I was full from my meal there. And they also gave me a free Rice Krispie treat because I told them Thursday is my birthday. So they said it's on the house. So I ate that instead of the cookie first. But maybe I could just have one itty bitty piece. Huh? Anyway, I'm going to go back on HD mode. Starting on the 10th tomorrow, that's a Tuesday. I already saved the date already for the next video. So, yeah.
What happened?
I didn't pay attention.
To somebody with a big fork?
He's coming.
The fork guy.
Don't let him corner you. Don't give him a bonus verse. He'll rip your throat out.
Okay. I'll give you improved marks for that one. Ripping the throat out is